Hello guys, so today I'll be making a video on a very popular question of change that is we call replace by. It is known as replace by. Wait please, let me save it. Replace by dot java. We'll save it. So yeah. So this is a very popular question, and in this question we have the input. The input goes like we have x, then we have pi, then we have x, then we have pi, then we again have x. Okay, and the user is expecting an output like x 3.14, x 3.14, and x. So this is what the user is expecting as an output. So it's a very easy question, but a really interesting question, and I'll be making it for you guys. So let's start with it. First we'll import the scanner class. Okay, then we'll make a class, we'll name it replace by. Okay, then in replace by we'll make a main class. So in main, first of all we'll make a scanner object so that we can you know, take the input system dot in. So this will be for taking the input. Cool. And of course we'll close the object, which is, you know, it's standard, it's a coding standard and a good practice as a developer. And then what we want a string s, which from that we will take next line. So I would really recommend you all to use VS Code because it's really neat and clean, and moreover you get suggestions for whatever you type. Okay, so we have taken the string as an input. Now I want, see, we have, you know, abbreviation, I just enter and have this. So I want, I'll call the function replace by, which I'm going to make replace by, and in that I'm sending a string. Okay, so I'll make a function public static string, sorry, string, we have replace by, then we have an input of string s. Cool. So first of all what we'll do, we'll take the length of the string. Okay, after we have taken the length, we'll check that if length is less than 2, it means that it cannot be pi, right? If it is pi, we'll just return it, return s. Okay, and now comes the main part, that is if our s dot ends with, yeah, see, you know, if it ends with pi, okay, then what you have to do, then we have to return replace pi, and then we have to pass the substring. It's not substring, begin index is 0, the ending index will be length minus 2, because it's checking with 2, like, because the length of pi is 2, yes, plus a string 3.14. okay, and else what we'll do, we'll return replace by s dot substring, begin index will be again 0, and now the ending index will be length minus 1, no, because the it does not contain pi, we were taking L length minus 2 because it had, because the length of pi was 2, or else it will be x only, right? Because the things that I am saying that there will be x only is because it will be given in the question. That is how it is made. Length minus 1. Okay, and then length. No, this was easy peasy. Now we'll save it. And see, VS Code has an inbuilt, what do we call that, terminal. Work. I have it in YouTube. Okay. Java C. Replace pi. Cool, no errors. Replace pi. Okay, so we had the input x, pi, x, pi, x. So you can see, as we had the same input and the output that we had is there with us. Thank you guys. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. And I'll keep on making such videos for you guys. Thank you.